living things. First of all, we see many things around us. What did you observe in your classroom? We observe chairs, blackboard, chalk pieces and books, pen, etc. Next, what did you observe? When did you come to school? We observe many things. For example, animals like cow, goat, dog, etc. Next, plants and animals and other vehicles. Scooty, bike, bus, car, van, tractor, etc. Are they all same? No. They are not same. They are different. Some have life and some have no life. So, things are divided into two types. Living things and non-living things. Living things means which things have life, that type of things are called living things. Next one, non-living things. Which things have no life, that type of things are called non-living things. Further, each one divided into two types. Living things divided into two types, animals and plants. Non-living things are divided into two types, natural things and man-made things. Man-made things and natural things. Animals like dog, cow, crow, cat, etc. Plants. Plants like mango, banyan and palm, neem, etc. Natural things. Some things are provided by nature. That type of things are called natural things. Example, hills, mountains, rocks, rivers. These things are provided by nature. Next, man-made things. Some things are made by man, human being, tayar chese vastulu. Example, pen, chair, table, book, etc. Animals and plants. Difference between non-living things and living things. Reproduction and have sense organs, but non-living things do not grow and do not take food and water, do not show movement, and they have no sense organs. Reproduction means some plants can produce and all living things produce their own kind. For example, plants can reproduce new baby plants and animals give birth to young ones. For example, cat give birth to young ones, kitten. Next, dog, puppy. Next, hen, chick. And seed produce new baby plant. Sense organs. Sense organs means to respond to stimuli. To respond to stimuli means even a sensor. What are the sense organs? We have 5 sense organs. What are they? Eyes, ears, tongue, skin, nose. Sense organs means respond out. Denikaina sare respond out. For example, even a vedi gani chalani vastulu gani touch chesina ventane em avutundi man skin mana chetini mana manaki laakuntam akkada sense organ ga manaki use ayindi enti skin. Okay, children. Living things and non-living things. Living things show growth, movement, breathe, eat, and do reproduction and have sense organs. But non-living things do not grow, do not take food and water, do not show movement. They have no sense organs.
లివింగ్ థింగ్స్ అండ్ నాన్ లివింగ్ థింగ్స్ ని ఇలా టేబుల్ ఫామ్ చేసి
మీ సరౌండింగ్స్ లో ఉండే లివింగ్ థింగ్స్ అండ్ నాన్ లివింగ్ థింగ్స్ ని రాయండి. ఓకే చిల్డ్రన్స్.